Madhurav Garu, Paramita Group of Institutions, Iris World School and Explorica. Director HR, Mrs. Prasuna Prasad Rao Garu. Driving Director, Mrs. Rashmita. Energy Currents of Paramita High School 2, the Vice Principal, Mr. Tiwari. Coordinator, Mrs. Srilata. Dear friends and my most beloved kids of 9th and 10th. And a brilliant good evening one and all. Well, to share my personal experiences with this batch, 9 years back, I was transferred to this campus from PHS1. This was my first batch in this campus and all these kids who were in second standard, I was the class teacher for them. And it was the first year of exceed implementation in our schools. I could still remember the students really enthusiastic in learning by doing. Very hardworking, creative, innovating with their ideas. Few experiences among those, when they were in 6th standard, these children had grown a vegetable garden in the Paramita campus. When they were in 7th standard, they went on a survey on spreading of local diseases. There are many more to share. Now you are in 10th. Though it was tough to engage, but still, we all had great humor, fun experiences, and joyful memories too. Dear children, now is the time where you get serious about your academics. You need to choose a path for your lifetime career. In Paramita, we believe in creating family atmosphere because it is the secret of success in the academics. Your batch has been very lucky to have been taught by the best of faculty provided by the management. You are given complete freedom to share your problems and get the clarifications from the teachers in all the areas. Hoping that with the support of teachers and our all hard efforts, with the dedication and commitment of viewers, will definitely bring the laurels in the form of blockbuster results this year too. Dear students, give up all the frustrations you have. Give up thinking about the setbacks. Give up worrying about the past. But never give up on your goals and the hopes which decides your future. Especially girls, my message to you on this from this dais, we want to see you all as strong, empowered, prosperous and independent in all the aspects. You have got all the potential. Only the thing is, you need to create a right path to prove yourselves in your talents. Finally, we bid goodbye with the hope that we would meet again in the future as successful persons in your life. Wherever you go, remember to carry the morals and the values which were taught in the school premises. On behalf of all the teachers, I would like to wish all the best for your examinations too. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity on this event.